Well, if you're not registered to vote yet, time is running out, at least if you want to be able to cast a ballot in the May primary. Voter registration forms are due to county election offices tomorrow. That's also when early voting will start. Forms can be mailed, but you need to make sure they are postmarked by tomorrow. The May 4th primary will decide which Republicans and Democrats will run for several offices in November.